My name's Dominic. I'm 18. I've just finished high school. I've been playing sport most of my life. I play soccer, football, cricket, athletics, swimming, pretty much any sport you can think of. I'm allergic to dairy products, nuts, and bee stings. I've known about my allergies ever since I was a toddler. I had an allergic reaction at an early age, and I've known about it since then. I've had quite a few allergic reactions throughout the years. Usually I just get phlegm, an itchy throat, just uncomfortable, get quite sick. But the most recent one, and probably the worst one I've had, was last year. I was at the gym with my brother. They gave me a protein shake at the end of the gym session, which my brother said should be okay. And I kind of gave it a smell, gave it my usual survey, and drank from it. Within probably about a few seconds of drinking it, I realised I was about to have an allergic reaction. My throat started to close up, my eyes got very watery and puffed up quite a bit. So thankfully my brother was there. He was able to understand that I wasn't joking around or it was quite a serious matter. So from there we went to the hospital where they put me on a drip. I was given injections and I was in emergency ward. When I got to the hospital, I was very uncomfortable. I hadn't had a reaction this severe before, so I didn't know what was going to happen, what could happen, so I was quite worried. I did feel quite reassured. I was with my dad and I was at the hospital, so obviously I was in good care there, but I was very uncomfortable. Yes, my action plan is that whenever I have a severe reaction or any type of reaction, anyone around me or myself is to inject the EpiPen. From there, I've just got to get to emergency help or any form of help. Yeah, it's very important that I let my family and friends know that I have these allergies, just because they could give me something that has something in there that I can't have. Especially now that I'm 18, if a friend of mine is to buy me a drink with something that I don't know that's in it that I'm allergic to, that could react bad, especially in that kind of environment. Is not the best to be having a reaction. So it's very good to make my friends aware that I am allergic to quite a lot of stuff, so they're quite careful with me. Yes, I do get quite embarrassed about telling people about my allergies, mostly around girls. The way I get around it is I tell them it's part of a football diet or just some form of diet that I've won, just to make it a lot easier than explaining everything. Once I'm quite comfortable with the person, I tend to tell them and it's fine. Yeah, most people are supportive of when I tell them. There's the odd joke from a mate or so when we're out, but it's mostly fine. I have had a few circumstances where teachers or supervisors have thought I may be making it up and rolled their eyes kind of thing, but most people are very supportive. With every time that I go out to restaurants, I always have to check what's in the meal that I want to get, how it's cooked, what's it's marinated in, just to be sure that I can eat it. I do always also tell the waitress or waiter that I am allergic to stuff, just to make sure that they don't think I'm being picky, but it's actually a health reason. Food allergies don't stop me from doing anything. I still play a lot of sport. I still go out with my friends. It doesn't really stop me to do anything. I still just have to take a few things differently to my friends, but it doesn't stop me.